You want to go to a camp where they blow things up, Jen, right?
Yeah, make big snow.
Yeah, this is called Spark Park, and we're in Narberth. Is anyone here having any fun?
Yeah!
Okay, and what's really cool is that the people that are teaching them are young people like this. This young person, she's literally a science genius, and she's going away to Caltech for science. So you want to get them excited about science. So you are basically going to do an experiment and go ahead and get started. And Robin, explain as she gets started, what is it that she's showing these kids how to do?
So Emily is showing them how to make marbleized paper. But what's really cool about marbleized paper is that it's an art project that involves science. So the kids are learning about density because the pigments have some oil and pigment in them, which is actually heavier than water. And so that will sink quickly. So we put them on little floaters so they stay on the surface. And the kids learn about solutions also, because eventually not only does the pigment and oil base mix together and sink to the bottom, but it creates a solution. And so it's a fun project to learn science with.
Oh, pretty cool. And how amazing is it that you have people like Emily working with these kids? Like, they get to look up to her.
We have a few girls who work here because we really like to promote girls in science.
Yeah.
We also have a bunch of guys who work in robotics and astrophysics and aeronautics who work at Spark Park. So we like to have these kids as mentors for the younger kids.
Okay, and then they'll put a piece of paper under there, and then they'll be able to see. It'll be like an art thing. So we got to move over to the, basically, this is an exploding hand.
This is Frankenstein's hand, because we like to scare the kids a little bit in the morning.
Okay, like that. Scary kids. Okay, so you guys are going to be able to see this. Come here, baby. Let it come.
Okay,
so we're going to go over here. And I have to say, many of these kids speak fluent Spanish and French, and so they're having fun. All right, so what are you showing them how to do?
Okay, so we're going to fill up Frankenstein's hand.
Okay.
With a little very common household baking soda.
Yay.
So now this is Frankenstein's hand.
I feel like this every day.
So the reason kids really love this is it's a lot of fun, but they also a lot of kids really like science.
It's
all about their world.
Yeah.
And they like learning about their world.
They learn about disappointment.
You want to we'll do you in a second.
Get to do it, okay?
Can I just give Robin the live TV award of the century?
I don't usually have to do it.
No. She's like trying to be a TV star and be the teacher and be the science girl. And here's the good news, Robin. We're just getting started here.
We are going to be.
She's got it.
Okay, so everybody can get to punch Frankenstein's hand.
Love it. All right.
There you go.
And by the way, they do half day camps, one day camps, all day camps.
Yeah.
Welcome to my bed.
That's great.
There you go.
All right, Jen, can't wait for the next Tommy visit.